This Information Technology Services video will show you how to report spam and filter out future messages in Outlook and the Outlook web app, also known as OWA. For other mail clients, see our tutorials page. Spam email refers to unwanted email messages sent to your inbox. ITS blocks over 500,000 spam messages each day and automatically files suspicious emails in your junk emails folder. While the Office 365 spam filter is constantly improving, occasional messages still get through the filter. There are additional features and options that you can use to protect yourself from spam. If you are using Outlook, download the junk mail reporting tool from support.uidaho.edu/software. Installing this tool adds a new button called Report Junk to the Junk menu. To report a message, select it and then go to Junk, Report Junk. This sends the message directly to Microsoft and moves it to your junk email folder. If you log into OWA, you can report emails to Microsoft to make the Office 365 filter stronger. To report a message, compose a new email to abuse@messaging.microsoft.com. Click on the message you'd like to report and drag it into the new message. Copy the subject line of the email. Then, press Send. Sometimes the filter will mark a legitimate message as spam. You can help to build a smarter spam filter by reporting the message as a false positive. To report a false positive, compose a new email to false_positive@messaging.microsoft.com. Click on the false positive and then drag it into the new message. Copy the subject line of the email and then press Send. If you receive multiple spam messages from a single address, you can set up mail rules to filter out future emails. You can also set specific domains or addresses on a safe list to keep them out of your junk mail. In Outlook, right-click on the message, select the junk item, and then block sender. Or to block or allow a domain, instead select junk mail options. Select Safe Senders or Blocked Senders. Click Add and enter the domain. In OWA, click on the gear icon in the top right and select Options. From the left bar, open the Block or Allow menu. To add a domain, enter the domain and press the plus button. To add a single address, copy and paste or type the full email address and press the plus button. ITS scans incoming files and blocks files that could compromise your security. However, new viruses are constantly being released. To better protect yourself, be careful when opening messages from the junk folder. Don't open attachments with strange titles, messages, or senders. Keep your applications up to date. You can check your browser and applications at uidaho.edu/browsercheck. If you receive an email with a virus, please forward it to abuse@uidaho.edu or contact the help desk for assistance. For more tutorials, visit support.uidaho.edu/tutorials and be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.